Let's move on to the next question. Describe a public holiday celebrated in your country. So here you need to mention the public holiday, who celebrates it, when it is celebrated, and what message or what is your experience or what's your emotion when you celebrate this particular public holiday. So we can go ahead answering the question like this. In my country, there are so many public holidays. And here, I would like to emphasize on one particular holiday or one particular memorable, important day which every person in my country celebrates. And that is the Independence Day. India had got its independence in the year of 1947, August 15th. And thereon, every year, we've always been having wonderful or lovely celebrations. The most important event, though we have so many celebrations in various parts of the country, the most important event of the Independence Day happens in our capital, the New Delhi. The Prime Minister hoists the flag, and followed by a lot of patriotic speeches, and then officers of different cadres are appreciated for their good work or extraordinary work. For me, generally, apart from watching all these events on TV, I generally go to my venue in my state where the Chief Minister hoists the flag. So he hoists the flag, followed by which there is a distribution of sweets, of course, again, patriotic speeches, followed by a lot of activities, sports activities, a lot of competitions are held, and the Honorable Chief Minister, he gives away the prizes. And there are a lot of cultural programs that depict the cultural, the traditional or cultural aspect of our country. And following everything, finally, we finished the ceremony with the national anthem, after which there is a series of fireworks which generally garners the spectators from the area. And every year I make it a point to visit this place at any point to take part or to be a part of the event that happens on the Independence Day with the Chief Minister's presence, because he is the one who stays till the end of the program and gives away the prizes and promotes patriotism among the youngsters, especially through his speech. So if this is going to be your explanation, let's go ahead with our follow-up questions. Question number one. What are the other public holidays celebrated in your country? So that is quite an easy answer. You can mention a few other public holidays that you know. So you can say, begin like this, because we have already spoken about the Independence Day. So let's begin our answer like this. Apart from the Independence Day, we celebrate अगर नेशनल हॉलीडेज लाइक द रिपब्लिक डे, गांधी जयंती, दिवाली, ईद, ओनम, क्रिसमस एक्सेट्रा. नाउ आई हैव पुट एक्सेट्रा बिकॉज यू कैन डेफिनेटली ऐड मोर फेस्टिवल्स और मोर पब्लिक हॉलीडेज एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो जस्टिफाई वाई वी हैव सो मेनी पब्लिक हॉलीडेज. Now India is a diversified country. We have people from different languages, different religions, different beliefs, and we do not hurt anybody or anybody's sentiments when it comes to religion. So that is why we give equal importance to all the public holidays irrespective of the race or the creed. Let's move on to another question. Do you prefer a 5 days working or 5 days work or a 6 days work? So which one do you prefer? Working for 5 days a week or working for 6 days a week? So again, your answer can be favorable to 5 or to 6, but remember you need to justify your answers. So I'm going to say yes, I prefer or I definitely prefer working 5 days a week because the reasons again might vary. It can be any reasons. Maybe personally I need rest, or maybe the weekends I generally devote it for my family, or we have communal get together. So whatever your reason is, you just need to justify the same. Because during the weekends, we have personal, social, and family commitments and that helps us to manage various aspects of our life. Or you can also say various aspects of our lives. Because here you don't just talk for you, you speak for your entire nation. So you always prefer working 5 days a week because the weekends are basically for the personal, social and family commitments. And it is definitely important to have all three, personal, social and family commitments, apart from your regular workload, because that helps us to manage various aspects of life, because life is not just about working. We need to concentrate more on our personal personal life or social life and a lot of family commitments also. So this is my question of describing a public holiday. And finally, you might get questions like this where the examiner would want to know what exactly you do during your weekdays or what exactly you do during your public holidays, and you definitely need to justify the same.